My name is Ryan Hartigan from Econ Technologies, the creators of ChronoSync and ChronoAgent. In this screencast, we're going to demonstrate how to schedule a sync document to run automatically. I already have a sync document that backs up my documents folder to my external drive, and now I want to have ChronoSync run it periodically during my workday. This screencast assumes you've already created and saved a sync document. If you've not done this already, click the link below to watch a quick screencast detailing this. Without further ado, let's begin. Launch ChronoSync and make sure the Scheduled Documents Manager window is displayed by clicking Window, Scheduled Documents Manager. Now open the saved sync document. Click the red Add to Schedule button in the toolbar of the saved sync document. Note, clicking this icon will create a new scheduled item for the sync document. For this first schedule, I want my sync to run once every half hour between 8 a.m. and 5 p.m. Monday through Friday. Give the schedule a meaningful name to remember it by. From the Run Sync pop-up, I'm going to choose Weekly. Click and drag the days and hours you want the sync to run. You can also hold the Command key down while clicking to select multiple separate items. Now it's time to select when the sync should run every half hour. Because I want this to run every half hour, I'm going to select the 0-minute mark and the 30-minute mark. Based on the days, hours, and minutes I have selected, my sync document will be run automatically every day, Monday through Friday, starting at 8 a.m., then again at 8:30 a.m., and every 30 minutes after until 5:30 p.m. Finally, click Save to save the scheduled item. You should see a new scheduled item added to the Scheduled Documents Manager. Now I want to create an additional schedule for the same sync document to run on weekends, but less frequently than my previous schedule. I'm going to click the red Add to Schedule button in my sync document toolbar to create a new scheduled item and give it a meaningful name. Now I'm going to select Weekly from the Run Sync pop-up and select both Saturday and Sunday from the available days. I'd like my sync to run only once at noon on Saturday and Sunday, so I'm going to select 12 p.m. under hours and 0 under minutes to have the sync run at exactly 12 p.m. I'm going to configure the rest of the schedule and click Save. Notice a second schedule item is added to the Scheduled Documents Manager. You can have as many scheduled items for a single sync document as you'd like. To modify one of these existing schedules, open the Scheduled Documents Manager and then double-click the scheduled item to make changes. You can check the status of the ChronoSync scheduler and get a list of scheduled syncs by clicking the ChronoSync icon located in the menu bar. Here, you can suspend and resume the scheduler entirely, view recently run sync documents, and see which sync document will be run next by the scheduler. You can also launch ChronoSync from this menu and open any of your scheduled sync documents. Stay tuned for more screencasts detailing more scheduling examples in ChronoSync. If you have any questions regarding ChronoSync or ChronoAgent, please visit our website at econtechnologies.com.